Oh yeah, this is the Mad Animal Show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars. Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another disclaimer. This video may have very strong language. Video tag recommendation is 18+. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time, and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches. Ta-ta. Much love. Here we go.
Building. Training. Construction complete.
Ready for base expansion.
Building. Building in progress. Building. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Construction complete. Building. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Building in progress. Building. Building. Building in progress. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete. Building.
Oh shit.
Construction what? Complete.
Unit crates are on.
Construction complete.
Oh, fuck.
New construction options. Training.
That just changes a whole scenario.
Yeah.
To a cluster.
Construction complete.
What am I going to say?
Building. Building. Building in progress. Building in progress. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Got an Arcus out of it. Nice.
Fucking lucky you, mate.
For now. Lucky for now.
Shatterer ready.
Training.
Sonic's ready.
Construction complete. Building. Upgrade complete. New construction options. Building. Construction complete. Building.
Here they come.
Shatterer, standing by. Sonic's powered up. Shatterer,
Sonic
standing
tank
by.
Ready to go.
Sonic's powered up.
Waiting orders.
Building. Building. Enemy unit sighted.
I trust you to get a crate near you. I didn't get shit.
Ready to roll.
Where at?
Building. Construction.
I'm gonna fill this, mate.
New construction options. Building. Construction complete.
Sitting out on this map with Traveller. I don't know what, I don't know what happens.
Systems
ready.
Construction complete.
I'm gonna try for my super weapon so I don't have to fly firehawks in there.
Yeah.
They'll probably have theirs before me.
Construction complete. Building.
Traveller are that fast, it's the screen that's the fastest.
Construction
complete. Ah, okay.
Ready to roll.
They should be on course though, so.
Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Building. Training.
Sonic's ready.
Unit sighted.
Sonic's powered up.
Mate, I ain't even had mine yet.
Ready, nah, I only had like Sonic's two ready. Units.
Construction.
Oh, here they come.
I spoke too soon, didn't I?
The base is under attack.
Firehawk docked and ready.
Training. training. Enemy unit sighted. Repairing. Allied ion control detected. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Our base is under attack.
Firehawk docked and ready.
Unit promoted.
Dead or not, standing by.
I'll clear the way.
Construction complete.
Firehawk. What's the holdup? Brace for fire.
Ready to deploy.
That's right, time to go.
Ready to roll.
Firehawk. Watch the rise. Ready. Squad ready.
Building. Unit lost. Unit under attack.
That's good.
Mark.
Construction.
Firehawk. Dock ready. Juggernaut.
New
standing
construction
by.
Options. Training.
Construction
our
vehicle.
Witness.
Approaching air.
Firehawk. Dock
and ready. Let's get working.
Emitters charged.
Call. That's right.
Juggernaut. Clear the area.
Insufficient funds.
Mobile artillery. Let's rock 'em.
Structure clear.
What's the call?
Are you good of your side?
Let's get over there.
For now.
Juggernaut standing by.
Okay. Good enough for me.
Cancel.
On standby.
Yeah, Commander.
I'm the Juggernaut. Destroy it all. What's the status? Clean them up.
Eyes on the sky.
No! My wall's broke.
Systems ready. Ready for battle. Sonic's ready. Ready for battle. We've got him now. Resident status green. Blow him away. Sonic's powered up.
My days.
Sonic's ready.
Filth, innit? Yeah. Man, you see what's arrived on me? Yeah, I'm feeling it on my side too, mate.
We're going in. No problem. That's an RTP. We have a lock.
It's alright once we can deal with the Devastators.
Yeah.
Let's fucking have it.
Firehawk standing by. No problem.
What you said, mate.
Enemy unit sighted. Building.
Shatterer standing by. Resident status green. Ready for battle. Engage Sonic. Shatterer standing by. Sonic's powered up. Ready for battle. I like the sound of that.
What do you need? Time to go.
Yes, sir. Rifleman, move up.
Structure
ready. Run to the point confirmed.
Construction.
We got this, Sam.
I admit, my door is pretty fucking nice.
Building in progress.
All set.
This one's mine. Approaching gun.
Unit promoted. Unit under attack.
Systems ready. I'll check it out.
What's the status? Destroy it all. On standby. Moving to attack. Coordinates.
I survived it.
Our base is under attack.
Hit it. Emitters charged.
Construction complete.
Fire on here.
Man, I think them lasers are a bit OP.
Do you?
Yeah.
They just wrecked. I don't think they're too bad.
Wrecked my mouth, mate.
Oh.
Chance for that in a bit.
Firehawk standing by.
Fucking hell, Speedy Gonzales Firehawks you got there.
Mate! They're saving my biscuit hole.
Yeah. I've actually used mine on the assault carriers a few times.
I'm hoping I'm going to have time to do that super weapon.
I'll just drop my super weapon on it, mate. Save your firehawks.
Eyes on the sky.
Stealth unit detected. Our base is under attack.
Look at that moth! Fucking hell, it's good job I killed them drones fast.
I had them on my moth a minute ago. They sound mad when they go off on one though, don't they?
Yeah.
Where we setting
structure
this up?
Sold.
Where we going?
Construction complete.
That's an RTV.
Our base is under attack.
Base defense is all packed up.
Systems engaged.
Stealth unit detected.
Got it. Returning to base.
Peerless.
Rig here.
Yep. System's ready. I'll check it out.
System's engaged.
Building. Training.
All's in.
Unit under attack.
Alright, I'll do it with the super weapon.
Select target. Iron cannon ready.
Oh, okay.
Thought that's what you meant.
Emitters charged.
Oh, definitely is what I meant now, because I'm going to have to fire mine. Oh.
Oh, man.
I'll take out a load of his storm columns as well, then.
Nice.
Mine is definitely stacking. I'm gonna have something filthy coming in a minute. Oh yeah, here they come. Is that an expansion on my door?
Probably.
And a unit crate.
Oh wow.
That better not be anything filthy in there. Repairing. There's a slingshot. Send him out.
Our base is under attack.
Go and get me that crate. MCV? Okay.
Nice.
Sonic's powered up. Generator standing by. Place defense.
Well, it's definitely playable with me and you.
Yeah.
There's a bit of frame rate loss. Well, lag, a little bit.
Yeah, definitely, but it's not, like, impossible.
Yeah.
Unit under attack.
Got it covered.
Oh, it's a Zocom one. Oh, I'm already Zocom. I don't need it. I don't even have a rank on my MCV, mate. They've got an avatar as well. What the fuck? Squad ready.
Rank on it, MZ? What, Conyard?
On my MCV? Marv. Oh. Marv. What am I about?
To say? I didn't know Conyard's rank. What? Build faster. That'd be nice.
Imagine that. Super speed production.
Mate, I got. I'd have said it. I'd have said a shatterer firing backwards.
Wow. Reload. Oh, that rig went.
Construction complete. New construction options. Training. I'm gonna give all of my people a portion to build them a fortune. I'm
packing the car. I can't ready the loaders.
Show me the problem. What do you need? Let's get over there. ATC ready for combat.
Troopers in the field.
What's the call?
Upgrade complete.
Rifle squad. Understood.
Ready when you are. Operations underway.
Training.
On standby.
Not feeling this.
Combat. Ground support. Riflemen, move out. Squad ready. Yes, sir.
Personnel carrier. Commander?
Squad ready.
Systems ready.
Eyes on the sky.
Mobile artillery for combat.
Keep your weapon ready.
APC standing by.
On standby.
Need anything, Command?
Coordinates. Sonic's powered up. Move out.
Enemy unit sighted. Enemy base sighted.
Mate, they haven't even mopped up that middle green yet.
Ready for combat.
Mate. They're in there, but it's... Yeah.
Oof. Holy fuck, there they
are!
Oh, it's dead.
What a army, mate!
What, that's on me?
Yeah!
I know!
fucking wrecked!
What EMP'd the hex at?
I used my shockwave.
Oh.
Because that wave made my butt twitch.
Oh, I was alright. I got Arcus. I got all my shit positioned out perfect.
Ready when you are.
Hovering.
Well, I was expecting the air to come from the middle, not the top, but.
Yeah, my air's starting to come from the side.
Yeah, they will, because they're expanding from the side, innit?
Our base is under attack. Building.
Resonance status green.
Mate, they're still stacking, though, because the frame rate. Oh, here it comes. Oh, my days! Fire! I'll take that.
Coordinates ready to hunt. Hover tech engage.
What's the hold up?
Ready when you are. ABC standing by.
Firehawk standing by.
Training.
Commander, right away. ABC standing by.
Routine.
Sonics powered up.
Our base is under attack.
Sonics ready. Resonance status green. Sonics powered up. Resonance status green. Jatterer standing by. Sonics powered up. We have a target.
I think my theory might be right, you know.
Duh.
Holy fuck. Yeah, I think my theory might be right.
Which theory?
That the RTXs run Kane's just a little bit better. Because Tech can't play this map without it really lagging out. Like, really lagging out. Like, really lagging out. What he didn't get is that I was still on, like, 28, 27 frames. But it felt like 15, 10, 20. Like, I mean, it felt really bad.
Yeah.
This is one of the tests I wanted to do.
Internet plays a big part as well, I think.
Well, I don't think it's got a problem with internet, because it's not like 500 megs, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Man, I'm sitting on 15k at the moment.
Seven.
Ready when you are.
Still got my original tip field there.
Oh, I had to stop production on mine for a bit.
Was it?
Yeah, I had three refineries at the start. Oh. Make sure I had the money coming in. I know what this map's like.
What's next?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Target confirmed. It's a go. Target confirmed.
Mate, the MOV is something else, mate.
ABC standing by.
When he's got all the commandos in him.
Yeah, they are really nice. Oh, some other wave coming on you at the moment, isn't it? Fucking hell.
We're gonna double bang blues, yeah?
Yeah. You can do that.
Question. Why haven't yours built a super weapon?
I don't know. I'm not complaining though.
I bet you're not.
Oh, I don't want to lose any of my precious firehawks. They all got ranks on them.
I know. I'm loving it. I don't like that supply pad being up there, so I'm gonna sell it.
And I'm have you seen the wave that's coming to you now?
Hello.
Oh,
stream.
Sorry, mate. I'm doing a test, mate.
What test?
Playing that map that I tried playing with you with Traveller, and it wouldn't work. Like, the lag was.
Why did I just see a giant explosion?
You mean the
fucking nuke?
Yeah.
Oh my days.
Me and Tom are blasting the shit out of it now. And it's working.
Oh,
nice.
A fucking nuke specter shooting
me. Against what?
No way.
Against who?
Where is that? He killed him. Oh, nice.
Yeah, he's dead now.
Up against the screen or?
Traveller.
And how come it lags out with us?
Because I'm a professional, mate.
Oh,
and it detects it.
Ready when you are.
Professional detected. Frames initiated.
I don't know, Ty. Could be well, I can say into Tom. Tom went, oh, it could be internet. I don't think it's that because you got like 500 fucking meg. The only thing that I can put it down to is probably the GPU. Personally.
Yeah,
but like I said, the RX used to have a unit. It used to do that to me sometimes in high fights. Like, for instance, the fight that I've just done, you missed. I was on a 1v5 steamroller. I holded it, but fucking just couldn't get the super weapons in time, two of them. So I reckon I could do it and improve on it, but my unit loss in that game was more or less minimal. But if I tried to do that on my RX 480 or the GTX 1060, it would have been really, really bad. And I've got my cam up as well, so, and I'm recording. No, I don't think I'd have been able to do it on them two of the cards that I had. But that's just my opinion anyway.
Then it's the system issue on my end.
Could be, yeah. Zone jug!
Who are fucking zone? Why are they coming from my side?
Yeah.
Shockwave, you little bastard.
You mind doing that for me, a system check then?
Oh! Mind doing what? A system what?
System check in the dark.
What do you mean?
Checking things out, because for me, everything looks dandy.
Oh, okay, right, I got a good scenario for you. Oh shit, I've lost them. No, I did not know. Tom, that's why. Six shooter showdown. Wall both your left and right off. Hold that.
Against?
All traveller. And see if you get any unit loss. I didn't get... Well, Tom watched it.
On what? Steamroller or...?
Yeah, all steamroller, yeah.
Ooh, a crate in my base. Yeah.
Oh, you got crates on?
By accident. So I've had... Levi's had a nuke truck going in his base. I've had a nuke spectre and I've had a zone jug. That's happened me so far.
We need to deal with that side.
Yeah, we do. I don't want to lose one of my precious firehawks. Okay.
I just lost some zone troopers, I did.
Oh, I'm gonna have to just...
Oh man, I pissed right off.
Nice one, mate. Much appreciated.
What, so you came a break? Fucking cool.
Yeah, I want to just sit back a little bit, you know.
Building a wall. Harvester, stop it!
I don't even know what to attack with when I actually get there. Unit under
attack. Probably a lot of air. Mate!
Huh?
You've got an Arcus coming from your right, left-hand side.
Thank you. I'll have my firehawks at the ready.
I think he was going to me, but he see my Arcus and turned around.
Personnel carrier. APC, what's the plan? Ready when you are. Park it there.
I'm the juggernaut. Locomotors working.
Manor, on my promise. Ready when you are. APC standing by. Manor. APC, what's the plan? Ready when you are.
Juggernaut. Confirmed.
Sonic's ready. Personnel carrier.
Say what it is, mate.
Show me the problem.
Performance feels great because of my real i9 power, you know what I mean?
What, am I a potato? Because that's what I'm supposed to have got, a potato. I didn't know a potato performance is good, man. Might get some more Morris Pipers on the go.
Innit? You might as well fucking start growing your own. Arcus. Oh, another fucking avatar. Tool courier. Arcus, there you are.
Mate, Red's got two conyards there.
Yeah. I'll be waiting for my super weapon though. I'll just fire that one on, but.
Yeah. My Arcus just nearly got raked by blinkers. And he's generaled.
I still haven't got a generaled Marv or Arcus yet.
Oh, I have. I went all in.
Whoa, that's a bit of an army.
I lost a firehawk in that engagement. Lost a squirrel.
Man down, man down. In my mod. Yeah, instead of the firehawk going, I'm going down. My mod. I don't have any more juicy crates.
ABC, what's the plan? Personnel carrier. Commander?
I've got a paladin for me, which I don't really want a paladin.
Enemy base sighted. Select target.
Huh.
Ion cannon activated.
What's next?
Unit under attack. Construction complete.
Target confirmed. We have a lock.
Got it, return
it. And that's how we deal with that.
Yeah. Be gone!
I have to admit though, I am down to like 15 frames at times.
Oh yeah, yeah, but when I play it with tech, it's literally like nothing's movable, like, and it just you just can't do nothing.
Paladin gunship,
have
a ready.
Like I say, it could be a bit of fucking response time loss, and that's. Let me get my tab up because I've not had it up this whole game. So, if you play a normal comm stomp on Kane's Wrath with Steamroller, my render latency is around about 1.1 to around about 1.5, which is fucking outstanding. That's what you want for like when you're doing PvP fucking shoot 'em ups. Obviously, we're not going to shoot 'em up, but more or less that's more or less what you want. That's why your screen is 1 millisecond when you have gaming screens. Yeah, because that's 1 millisecond response. Whoa, a Leviathan! He's dead. But when I play like a active, man, you're talking anywhere between 5, 6 to 20 to 28 when the wave comes in. Like now I'm on 19 because the waves come in. So,
yeah.
The more you have on the screen and the more that's coming towards you is a big factor, you know what I mean? So, and like the architecture of the fucking RTX is like literally amazing. It is, so I'm not surprised it can handle games a bit better, even the older ones.
Yeah.
Oh shit! No, 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 run, 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 run! Fucking be gone!
Now I'm really sad I can't watch this.
You can in about a few days' time, mate, on YouTube.
Yeah. Is that bad? I need a smoke, but I haven't got time to have a smoke, so I'm on my vape.
Firehawk on his way. Got it, returning to base.
That's a Leviathan and an Arcus I've just had on, mate. Took it like a champ, though. No losses. My APC.
Another MTV near me. Oh, my days, your door.
Mate, my APCs are doing work.
8 frames when I look over your door.
7, 8 frames, yeah. Yeah, bang on, mate. Well, technically, we've got the same type of architecture in the cards. On this type of game, the only way that yours will be a bit better on performance is when you probably start playing like games like Outriders or Cold War or something like that that requires a bit more. You know what I mean? Like,
oh yeah.
I need you.
Like when I want a bit more out of the system for higher end games, I'm not even gonna bother upgrading the card. I just get another one of the same as the one I got. What I'm doing.
Yeah, and then use one for the physics and your second and third monitor, and then use your main card for just your main monitor, and then you'll have double the VRAM, double the core speed, double the memory speed, everything.
Yeah.
Best way, mate. Don't need to fuck around with Windows 10 no more. And I think until Windows 11 gets ironed out, you're probably better off staying on Windows 10.
Yeah, let them get all the bugs and stuff fixed first.
Yeah. So I'll be on Windows 11 probably next year when I upgrade to like an i9 or an i10. I don't know yet.
Yeah.
I'm still keeping all my old rigs though. I'm going to keep them for fucking backups and shit. Like I've always
I'm
done.
Wondering, are we going to attack?
I've already started building paladins.
Yes, sir. I went for infantry, but I don't know if I want to do that now.
I
changed to hammerheads. Select target.
Stealth unit detected. My next spot to super weapon is right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. You hear that?
Yeah. That's a war bullet.
Imagine having that on a 500 watt fucking amp with a Sony Exploder. Oh my days.
Oh man, you better not be living somewhere with picture frames.
Oh yeah, that's what I mean. Good job mine are fucking double sided sticky taped on, innit? Oh, I've had to, mate.
Double sided Velcro slip off, mate. You just have lines of where the paint used to be.
Well, that's why I've had to, because my fucking surround sound is that powerful, it knocks the fucking picture frames off the wall. Oh, look at that, mate. The Morv is just too much, man. I reckon, this is just a personal opinion, I think you should only allow one commando in there. What? You seen what you did earlier.
Whoa, it's a Redeemer!
Tom, speaking about
Commander,
I still
want
that Essence Commander.
Don't
rage,
don't
rage. No! Give me my money back. No!
Oh, shit! Oh, Tom, I'm feeling for you.
Oh, no!
Oh, mate. The pain. I didn't have no money to shockwave it.
No, I tried to cancel my stuff fast, but... it wasn't enough time. What a wankstone. Alright, let's get
oh mate, that jugs out. Them jugs went up like a fucking firecracker, mate. I'm gonna risk it for a biscuit. End fucking press the end key, I'm going taller.
Oh, that Redeemer. Okay, I think I lost a couple of slingshots. Took a bit of damage on the Marv. I lost both my jugs, but I captured them back, so it's all good.
Oh man, I'm having a piss. All I can hear is rockets, everything firing, and you're under attack. I'm like, no!
Those are both general jugs as well.
What is it with me and you just having two jugs? Only two.
Right, when you're playing Zocom or GDI is all you need. Oh, it's a crate at my door, you'll not have an axe. If it's a nuke truck, I'm so fucked. Oh, it was a Leviathan, I'm glad I picked that up.
Oh, nice. Put that on your side to rank up.
Yeah. You've got a paladin flying around.
I'm going to, mate, my door's going to be even more of a firework fest in a minute when this next wave comes in. As ordered. Put you around about here. That's it.
I'm so broke.
I'm only broke because I'm fucking mecking paladins.
I just don't know what to make. I've got some infantry, 20 raiders, 6 lancers.
Mate, because I can't put nothing in my thingy me bobbers, I'm going to bring you something, and I want you to put it in your hammerhead. I want to see if it fires out of it.
Oh, yeah, what?
The commando.
It should do.
I can't wait to see this. Let me stop building in a minute, my second game to carry on.
Can you imagine putting different units in Demon and Marv?
What? I can't call in a carry-on for him.
Oh, yeah, I removed that on the next patch. Yes, come in. It's broken.
Bastard. Right, I'll see if I can get him there. Where's it? Where's it? Right, he'll be coming in a general APC, so he should get there. Commander? Personnel carrier. Right away. Holy fuck!
Oh, yeah.
No! No! Oh, he's dead. Right, that's it. Right.
I've shot that area on that base.
Nice. I'll build a barracks in your base, mate.
Construction complete. New construction options. Training.
Yeah, you can do that.
What's your base looking like? They got defences in theirs? Oh, yeah, okay, right.
I haven't even looked at it.
Yeah, then. Select target. Pay the favour back.
Oh, yeah.
Select target.
Nice. What's my harvester doing down there?
I don't know, but he's bringing a tribe with him.
What are the orders? Moving.
Yeah, he's in one of your hammerheads.
Ready when you are. Park it there.
Okay, 1 minute.
Sworn to service.
Oh, you have to use him now. You can just use him for the attack. It's been kind of funny seeing his beam fire out of there.
Alright, have a head.
Yeah, paladins are expensive, man.
Oh, it does.
Does it? Oh, nice. He's got to be close, though, isn't it? Okay, nice.
I think so.
Fuck it, oh, nice.
Dinner's just turned up. Oh, keyboard across. Whoa, my Leviathan just wrecked my own wall. Oh, I think I'm ready to go melt them now.
Alright, mate.
I think. I'm gonna find out anyway.
It has been set.
Okay.
What's next?
Size matters. Reclamation in progress.
Resident status green. Overtake activated. Personnel carrier. Hang on. Ready to hunt.
Put my units inside my hammerheads quickly. Team 1.
As ordered. Onward.
Keep firing. Engage sides.
I see you. I'll move the way.
Unit under attack.
Eyes on the sky. Engaged.
Open fire.
Commander, in transit.
Watch the horizon.
Firehawk here.
Got it. Returning base.
Generator standing by. Tracking them down.
They got a conductor.
Another?
Yeah, one of mine just did his zone jog.
What's the status? Let's get her moving.
Slingshot.
Already there.
Personnel carrier.
Stealth
detected.
Emitters charged. Full power.
My team is ready. Have a watchful. We will not wait. Battle complete. Then we will go.
Enemy unit sighted.
Call to service. Onward.
Under attack.
Marked.
Ready when you are. Standing by. Resident status green.
Give it to us.
Tracking them down.
No, we've got storm columns everywhere around here.
Whereabouts? Oh yeah.
No, I got him. Wow.
We got a Marv in the middle.
Isn't that?
Yeah.
Firehawk here. We'll take that area. This is Firehawk standing by. Make some room.
What's they got? Oh, that up there.
Yeah, conyards all over the map. Imagine if they could build from them conyards.
Oh, I know. GG.
Oh, yeah, mate.
Oh, maybe not.
Maybe not then. Bottom, bottom.
Beacon placed.
Yeah.
Emitters charged.
Prepare for landing.
Enemy base sighted.
Conyard again.
Enemy unit sighted.
Mando died?
No, he doesn't seem to shoot from it. Only when I force fire.
Oh, okay.
Oh, 52 minutes I've been recording for.
Yeah, bang on, yeah. Source, mate. For me.
What?
Yeah, you know it. Oh, yeah.